Manur Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. The shortest distance between a problem and its solution is the distance between your knees and the floor. Turn to Allah before you turn to dust. Quran is the word of Allah. Read it, understand and practice it. Today we are going to discuss skill lab pathology. The learning objective is to interpret morphological features and clinical history. Intracellular accumulations are of three types: normal cell metabolism, constituents of abnormal cell metabolism, and colored substances which are called pigments. Pigments are further subdivided into endogenous and exogenous, and endogenous pigments are further subdivided into hemoglobin derived and others. Today we are going to discuss hemosiderosis or hemosiderin deposition. Commonly, the multiple transfusions in the case of thalassemia lead to hemosiderosis. Beta thalassemia is a blood disorder which is due to the reduced beta hemoglobin chain, defect in the beta globin chain, which lead to deformed RBC, and there is destruction of the RBC, and there are different categories based on the severity. Risk factors include race and positive family history. Patient present with symptoms of anemia, easy fatigability, pale skin, weakness, and iron overload symptom. Diagnosed by blood workup. So the treatment is in severe cases multiple transfusions, iron chelation therapy, and splenectomy, because there is in the body the RBCs are broken down in reticuloendothelial system, and the iron is reused again. Only a small amount is lost from the body, and the excess iron is stored in liver, heart, pancreas, and other endocrine organs, and it lead to dark skin, cirrhosis, arrhythmia, and endocrine organ dysfunction. Now the clinical presentation of the patient is in the younger age group. 11-year-old girl of consanguineous parents presented with complaints of not growing well, gradual pallor and abdominal distension. On physical examination, hepatosplenomegaly were present. She had history of repeated blood transfusion. Liver biopsy was done. And microscopic examination of liver showed, as you can see in this picture, there is presence of brown granules within the hepatocytes. Now in assessment, name the colored substance in the liver. So the colored substance in the liver is hemosiderin. Features which support the diagnosis of hemosiderin is a young girl of congenital anemia, hepatosplenomegaly, history of repeated transfusions, and brown pigment in the liver. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel and like and share it.